Good morning, grade three. Welcome to Woot Woot Music Class.
For your music learning today, we've prepared a combination of storytelling, recorder playing, listening, and singing.
To start off with, we have a story called 17 Kings and 42 Elephants. Please try to sing along with us as we go through the book.
As an extension to the story, we've shared a recorder duet using the melody we sing in the story. Use the tutorial to learn all the fingerings and notes and play along on either the melody or the harmony.
This week we have a special visit from a couple of Austrian yodelers. Watch the video of an Austrian white yodeling and enjoy singing, moving, and getting a little silly with these special guests.
Time for another round of poison pattern. Sing the patterns back to Mr. Enders, but watch out that you don't sing back the poison pattern.
In last week's Woot Woot assignment, we gave you the opportunity to ask questions about Thai music and dance. Khun Ploy, our music IA, has created a document where you can find all of the answers to your questions.
Finally, the last music experience for today is our next song in the Music Connects Us series. The song we chose is Love, originally by Imagine Dragons and reinterpreted by Playing for Change, a group of musicians from all around the world.
Take a listen to both versions and decide which one you prefer. We've also included a link to the lyrics, and we'd like to invite you and your families to sing along.
When you're finished with your Woot Woot music experiences, please fill out the survey at the bottom of the document. Mr. Enders and I are interested to know which activities you completed and which one was your favorite.
But before we let you get on with your music learning today, we want to remind you about the Music Share. We've already received videos and can't wait to see what other acts you'll be sharing with us. Please check out the message from Mrs. Wong and I to remember all of the details for this year's Music Share.
Happy music making, everybody, and have a great Woot Woot Wednesday!